when it were before. Cause I look you in the eye, just like an angel. Skin makes me cry, flow like a feather.
So basically what happened was, after so many years of limiting myself, not allowing myself to show anything that I painted, though I painted for many years and always stuck with it, I just didn't want to show it. And I think now is a very good time to embrace the fear or whatever and